that's my dog for sure. That's my dog. Yeah, that's my dog for sure. Yeah, that's my dog. Me and my dog. We get 'em two in a row. Me and my dog.
So here we are in Koreatown, Los Angeles, at Cal and Wobble Studio, where they make art with their dad, John McNichol.
I'm up behind the floor now. I'm on my way. I'm going fast. I'm coming home and get you home. I'm on my way.
My name's John McNichol. I go by McNichol or MC5, MC5 cents. The main thing I'm known for is flash art, which is when you see a painting like the one behind me, if you were to take a picture of that with the flash on your phone, all of the stuff highlights in the background, the foreground changes.
So something's obviously up with this guy. He's just been twitching in my lap this whole time. What's his deal?
His name's Wobbles because he wobbles all the time. He does have a neurological disorder. He has a disability of cuteness is basically what I call it. So you'll watch him. I mean, you'll see videos of him here running around and just jamming. And it's like, I saw this thing. I was like, well, I have to get this dog. This is literally the cutest thing that I've ever seen in the history of the world. This guy's a pit wow achibul, basically. And that's why we named him SoCal, because every dog in Southern California seems to either be a chihuahua or a pit bull. And this guy's both. I got them both at a shelter on the same day. And they've been in this studio pretty much the whole time. I mean, they're on the two ends of the spectrum as far as this is an Olympic athlete. There's not a 25-pound animal that's in better shape and can jump over a house than this. And then that guy can't even jump up onto the little stage dog bed. He can't even climb into your lap at all. And I feel like he has actually gotten stronger from having to run around with this guy. One of the things that we're gonna do today with them is finish up a resin flash piece so y'all can see what that's actually like. We've already done most of the work for it, and as you can see, the more people I meet, the more I like my dogs. And then this is the clear coat of resin that we pour on stuff. It's also the magic. And then in a second, after we get it all out, we're gonna show you the coolest part of flash art. Cal and Wobbles decided they came together and they're like, we're gonna tell this guy this secret so that he can make art and bring smiles to people. And then the coolest part of flash art. If you turn the camera on your phone and turn your flash on, boom, you got the little guys hidden in the background just like that. And that's what they showed me how to do. Cal and Wobbles decided they came together and they're like, we're gonna tell this guy this secret so that he can make art and bring smiles to people. And I'm very thankful for them for that. Thankful for y'all for coming out and checking out the studio. Come on, boys, let's roll out.